Hello and welcome to another video.
This one shows
the premium Hot Wheels that I managed to pick up on a recent trip to Indonesia.
And a few cars I picked up from various places
over the last few weeks
in the UK. Starting off with the premiums,
we have the Nissan Silvia in the background, Ford RS 200 or 2000, the Buick Riviera, Pontiac GTO and Bar Harbug. All have been around for a year or so. Not readily available in retailers in the UK except online or importing. Some I've missed out on, some I wasn't so interested in paying a premium to import or bring in
by post.
But when I saw these were readily available, I picked them up. Favourite one is the Ford, one I really wanted in the first place, missed out on unfortunately. Want to get the Lancia from the same set, and possibly the Audi Quattro too. I'm really pleased with this one, it's really nice. The toy shop, sort of in one possibly owned by the mall, separate from Boys Kingdom and Kids Station, and they had this particular range, loads of them on the shelves and a few others there. So I was running out of money, but I thought I'd best pick up this one as I'll regret it otherwise. Now the Nissan Silvia, there were so many of these at various Kids Stations. They also had the Cosmo and the Honda City, but they didn't have the Skyline or the Sunny truck, unfortunately. But this casting's grown on me. I like the colour and the chrome. I thought I'd have to give one a home, add it to the collection. Quite glad I have. Now it's out of the packaging, it looks amazing in this kind of setting. I'd like to add to the collection a bit later. Now these two grow on me quite a bit. Now the Subaru Impreza, the WRX STI. Need another one so I can take it out of the packet. But unfortunately they didn't have any on the shelves. I think they had the Cosmo, but they had the Riviera. Again, another one that looks so good when it's in the right setting. This red paint with the chrome looks amazing. I'm glad I managed to pick it up. And then the one next to it, in a darker shade, it won't quite show up as well in this light, is a GTO. Very low slung car. And this, with all the petrol pumps and posters around it, it looks $1 million. And for the same set, I managed to pick up the Bar Harbug. Not always quite into the VWs, but some of them I like, particularly in the right paint schemes. I thought I may as well pick it up because I'm not paying over the odds for it. It's just a shame the Mercedes G-Class and the Ford GT weren't available. So I'll definitely snap them up. And then the WH Smith and Jakarta Airport, they had a load of premiums. They had team transport. They also had one of the latest Boulevards with the Toyota 4Runner and various others, which hopefully next time will be there and I can pick them up too. Recent trip to Goodwood, one of the diecast stands had a load of NASCAR. This one's Charlotte Motor Speedway, 50th anniversary, Coca-Cola 600 model, Toyota Camry. It's a really smart one. Fortunately it's plastic wheels, plastic base, not too much detail underneath, a bit lightweight, but when, as long as you don't touch it, it looks pretty good. Will fit in nicely with a few other NASCARs I picked up. On the trip to TK Maxx, they've had one or two Matchbox, and this was the one they had this time. They only seem to get one or two at a time, but the one I go to. Moving Parts M4 is on the list. I want to get the white one as well, but definitely pleased to get this one in the blue. The door's open on this one. I'm really pleased to find this. It actually has gone into the collection.
A recent trip to the supermarket. Managed to get some more recent Hot Wheels. Saw the Sierra at Jakarta Airport.
But didn't pick it up. I picked up a Germany Series
Golf from Matchbox instead.
But I managed to pick it up at Tesco, so I got the Koenig.
So, Ford
Sierra, put in the
first colour scheme, the black version as well. Second one I've seen
in the blue in the world. And then the green
Volvo 850.
Which I think looks really good, having this more basic colour scheme
than the race ones, and with these silver wheels instead of the black for once. I think it really suits the car.
Definitely saw some in similar colours
out on the roads, and this one's got the headlight tempos, which I think
definitely add to the front because it
can be quite blank without it. And it's got
the full rear end as well. Same on the Koenigsegg. Not the rear of the Sierra, but you get the headlights as part of the windscreen. It's definitely good to see Hot Wheels
putting a few more details into the cars. Definitely adds to them.
I hope you enjoyed the video. I've got some pictures going up on my Diecast Detective Instagram page.
Other cars, and I'll see you in the next video.